go right to the front, so. White flag. All right, I'm going to try and talk and go at the same time, but pretty soon I have to take this out of this and hold these on my teeth. All right, here we go. You ready?
So the 88 is throttle right here. Glenn Hill's driving the number 9 machine with Clinton in the back. Here we go. Great flag this time.
You got to keep an eye on the 9 in the back.
Well, Glenn's a whip. He better step on the gas because I cannot go last in this one. Come on, Glenn.
Hard as you pray, Glenn. Natural.
Glenn, I'm the whip. I'm just going to see this. Go, Glenn. Yeah.
Well, Carter's on the first lap up there. Keep going.
Carl Salt Salt down in the second spot. Carl, down the inside of Clint. Cut him off, Clint. Oh, he's right there in your back bumper.
Carl doesn't have to get around to the track.
I hope the hot dog turned down in that trailer right now. We're going to smell like smart.
Side by side for the lead now.
Oh, Carl's going to hit the tire. No, he's not. He made it through.
What else?
Two to go, buddy.
Even that inside line. Oh, he's running back there.
You got to cut him off. Rubin's racing. Side by side. We're going to have a photo finish for the win here. Get a bump draft, Clint. Bump draft him. Push him to the win. White flag. Clint's running up the side of Carl's old car here. One more trip around.
Clint is working hard. He didn't have time to talk to
him. Uh-oh. Carl's out of control. Whoa, hold on there, Clint. Hold on there, buddy. Through the infield. Glenn Jeffrey with Glenn Hills is going to come home. In the second spot, Casey Hoffman third. How about that one, folks? Was that fun or what? So Carl Salt gets it done. He'll go to victory lane. Clinton Jeffrey with his driver, Glenn Hills. Come home second, Casey Hoffman third, and we're over there again to the DeBoer car.